next mile's harder than the last one. The middle mile.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. The first one is okay. Then you're tired, but you still have 2.5 miles to go. So the middle mile is, you're, psychologically, it's the hardest mile. Because then when you've gotten that done, how many times in your life have you run a mile? You've only got a mile to go after that.
He was very hardworking, very willing. He could be very funny. He was a lot of fun to work with. The two of us are very different. We got along very well, but we were very different. I mean, I'm kind of laid back, and he isn't.
No. I'm asking you to do what I'm about to do every day. I'm asking you to take some momentary pain for a lasting memory. Believe me, I'm going to remember hitting the water. But seeing your faces when I said I would do it makes it worth it. That's what I want out of you. Every day, all I want is you to take the pain it takes to make a memory that's worth it. If you don't run hard enough in a race, it ain't worth it. But if you take the pain that makes it necessary, makes it important that it's worth it. So what's this? It's just water.
Yeah. There's so many